Hi, my name is Samantha. I'm a master stylist here at Store 1103 in Poughkeepsie, New York. I have a huge passion for what I do and I would love to be a part of your team. My client Alex, we just had a very in-depth consultation about what we're going to do today. I am doing the ponytail technique on her as an accent highlight. We're going down the part and on the sides. I just want to bring up her balayage around the face to put high contrast and make her feature show. So I'm going to be surface painting around zone 2 into zone 1. I mix flash lift with 10 volume developer. I don't need too much of a lift. I just want to create contrast around her face for her. After I get this completely saturated, I'm going to use the blur brush and we're going to just blend this line into zone 1, creating smoothness up into zone 1. I just finished Alex's application. I chose to use non-plane wrap instead of foil. It's easy to be able to watch it lift, and once I'm done, I'm gonna go wash her out in the sink. So for our next step, I'm going to be using Color Fusion by Redken in our zone 1. When I move into our zone 2 and 3, I will be using Matrix Soul Cult Color to give her her own completely customizable color. Okay. We are on our last section of Alex's color application. I have already applied a 4RR by Color Fusion at her zone 1. So now I'm going to diffuse any hard lines in between zone 1 and zone 2. Once I've completed that, I'm going to take our customized burnt orange color from Soul Cult and I'm going to drag that from zone 2 into zone 3. So once I'm done applying that, I'm going to diffuse the harsh line again, and I'm going to add our zone 3 color in Lucky Duck Yellow. In Alex's last appointment, we drew a really healthy cup. So this time, I'm just gonna focus on cleaning up the ends and create some fresh new layers for her. I've already went in and created my 0-degree angle guide. So now I'm going to drop this section and I'm going to create a second guide. Now that I've moved through my right side sectioning, I'm going to bring everything together, pull it out from the head, and I'm going to clean it up. I'm going to drop her side sectioning. I'm going to create a 0-degree angle connecting the back to the front. I this is Alex's finished look. I primed her hair with Redken's Pillow Proof. This helps speed up her drying time and it also perfects her hair up to 450 degrees. My next product I picked was Redken's Full Frame. This helps give me volume and some blowout. My last product I picked was Redken's Wax Blast. This helps me create her curls on her fine straight hair. So that was my audition. I appreciate you guys for watching and I can't wait to see you soon.